Hi everyone, and this is Rubina here. I have done a course from Sudhir sir, and the course was really very wonderful. I happened to meet him at World Trade Center, and I had my friends with me, and we get to know that there is a beautiful course for watch analyzing that is happening, and Sudhir is predicting people, nature and relationship by looking at their watch. So I was little apprehensive about it, like, you know, whether it is accurate or I don't know who he is. So what I did was that I took his number and then called him. Once I'm back home, I spoke to him in detail. Once I spoke to him in detail, I got to know that, you know, his knowledge is really mind-boggling, and he's too professional and to the point that he's going to hit you exactly at your target, what exactly you're looking out for. So I decided that I'll do a course with him to analyze myself and to help myself grow in professional life and also in personal life. So I was enrolled to his course, and he gave the study material, which took me 2 to 3 days time to study. And thereon, he added me for his session, that is on Zoom. There are so many people who have done course from him, and all are from diversifying background, expertise or experts in different subjects. So we had a connectivity with all the group, so which really enhanced my network, you know, of all the experts from different backgrounds, like tarot backgrounds, architects, mechanical engineers, psychology experts, various, you know, you name it, vastu experts, you name it, and they are there, like people really experts. And when the session started, the amount of question that I had in my mind, he answers to everything very nicely. At the same time, the new question that was coming up from all these experts, which was an add-on to me, which I learned that so many things apart from the questions that I have in my mind. So you know, so this course, I thought it could be a mini course. The amount is so minimum, you know, I don't know, like, you know, maybe for a few hours or so, but it just went on and on. This course is actually an advanced level course which we did, you know, wherein he has designed in a very basic level, but this is a very advanced level, which somewhere down the line, he himself doesn't know the amount of knowledge that he has got. So he's a really a dynamic guy with mind-boggling kind of knowledge that he has, and he's also an expert in graphology, you know, looking at the handwriting and analyzing a person's merits and demerits in terms of kind of illness a person has, the kind of, you know, management level a person has, like a poor management or a good management person, organized person, unorganized person, you know, if a person has got any health related problem, a relationship problem in terms of male or female relationship problem. So everything, you know, in detail oriented way he explains. I don't think so ever anywhere in India such kind of detailed knowledge, with the connection of astrology, vastu, numerology, everything is connected to his science. You know, he has connected everything, and his explanation has got a detailed cure for any sort of problems that a person face in his life. You know, so the cure is like 100% when a person is taking solution from him. It's like I would recommend, you know, because I have gone to so many other graphology experts also, and I have got to know that this guy has got, you know, knowledge of detailed knowledge of his subject, like, you know, not only like, you know, with graphology or with you know, his knowledge of watch, which also has got graphology in it, you know, the way he explains the angular watches, or, you know, different shapes of watches. So that's a very unique knowledge God has blessed him with, and he is giving that knowledge to the world, which is one of the best thing, that gift that we have received from God, that is Sudhir. So you know, everybody should do a course from him, not only on a professional ground, because I am by profession an HR, so I'm not going to take watch analyzing as a profession, but it's definitely going to help me a lot as far as you know, analyzing people coming for interviews, or I meeting different people from different diversifying background, you know, as far as the stakeholders are concerned, as far as our you know, company people are concerned. So many people I meet in my day-to-day life, so you know, analyzing the watch makes it